Creatures live in waters this dark.
A vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
What are you doing on Gex Raft? Where's Gek? Who are you? All right. No reason to get your tongue in a twist.
Well, come on. Let's get you to shore. You'll need to report to the sergeant.
You lot, keep patrolling. I'm heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence until the lights of a camp twinkle through the murk.
Sideways. We've got a welcoming party.
You shithead! Time you showed up. We got trouble.
Spit it out! Sergeant finally choked on True Soul Nears' prick.
Drugno! The twat soul caused a rockfall. Trapped tighter than a ring on a fat finger.
You're shitting me. You pay up?
That's the trouble. He's got the gold on him. Sergeant's arm is falling off with all the gnome slaves she's been beating. Who's the whom, Greyman? Another slave for the dig?
Aye. One of those absolute crackpots. Found the Hoon sailing Gek's skiff.
That's so.
You feel the slightest of stirrings in your head. The Duergar is not infected, yet your minds resonate.
I'll be. You ain't shitting. Felt the tingle. Your twat soul chum owes us a load of coin. You want through? Make a donation. But I'm warning you. That twat soul ain't settled up soon. There'll be hell to pay for the lot of you cult buggers.
What's a fort like this doing in the Underdark?
Whoever built it, they let it rot for ages.
Come into her shadow. Let all that is past be forgotten.
Who's this statue, you think?
How peculiar. Smooth face, cobbled edges. They're a sign. They must be. A sun dweller in these parts. Look here, my topside friend. I need fresh eyes, and I doubt I'll find fresher. The rock, the rubble, all of it, if I may be so bold. Take a look. Tell me what you see, and be thorough.
Statue's meandering curves and golden edges stand out against the weathered masonry behind it. Two styles, two eras. The statue was carved from newer stone and erected by latecomers to this ancient fortress.
Anything standing out?
Boulders and stone bricks of various sizes clutter the corridor, many split cleanly in two, yet some walls remain fully intact. No quake brought these rocks down. They were smashed through in an instant. Something big charged through here. Something very big.
What do you think?
Several glassy stones stand out in the debris. Their borders are coated with tiny yellow crystals. The hottest of flames smoothed the stone and left sulfuric crystals behind. The fires of the hells have touched Grimforge.
Incredible! An entire history risen from dirt and debris. Picture it. An ancient city, hewn from the stone by disciples of Shah, later abandoned. Untold centuries later, a new tribe revives it. Fresh walls, fresh sculptures, until a great hell beast charges through, toppling the walls and crushing the people. Ah, that explains the infernal plate I found. Perhaps you might have use of it. But my work has only begun. There is more still to find. I must get to it. Well, let's see what you've got. That's all then.
Construct. That bears investigating.
The most interesting secrets are always lurking just under the surface.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
This ain't a show. Go make yourself useful or get lost.
Another scrying eye, same as the goblins had. Someone's watching.
Let's not make a scene, then.
Shh. I can't focus with you breathing so close.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
I'll give you one thing. You've got a keen eye. Even sharks have their uses.
At the skeletons, you realize they're all clad in the same dark armor.
Dark Justicia uniforms. These were Shah worshippers, her most elite warriors. Curious.
Let us do what we can to avoid their fate, then.
These corpses prove one thing. This is the city house it mentioned.
Watch yourself. I spy a trap.
Keep me out. No one back home will ever believe this.
My faith will guide me.
Don't touch me.
Where am I needed?
Let's get on with it.
Blade at the ready.
What's next, I wonder?
Defender of the people.
What am I to do?
No time to rest?